Y de amor. Yeah. Still, Sarah's arms move a little bit that way. Mm-hmm. I would like to not go. Mm-hmm. Say they are there. Like we did in the beginning of the class, this feeling here. It's connecting to the feeling again. And then we're making that as a framework for receiving an invitation. So now I'm still inviting you after, but you put your left back out.
Okay.
Still, you have to be alert. So the question to your followers is always, what do you actually feel versus what do you think is happening? So these are two different things. Thinking happens here, in the swirl there, in the hair here, right? And feeling happens here. In your bone structure, muscle structure, everywhere there, and this responsiveness. Yeah? So now I reach her leg out and she's there. Now I'm inviting her body to go. Now, I'm inviting her body to do what? There is no message for her coming in, right? Nothing to do. Now there is something. Yeah, and look. You're very intricately connected. Yeah. Very scary, right?
Yeah.
To really go with it. Aha, that's what I did. That was a very slow reach and a slow transition. And we started to get agreement. Yeah, so.